Hello and welcome yet to another stream of Mr. Smith. Now, so usually I don't use my mic because I've got a lot of background noise. Depends which time I stream, but So for now, I was just thinking we're going to do the sortie, and these are new alerts from Lotus. Some rewards there, and then after that, maybe help a few viewers there. But we'll see how the night turns out, and we go from there. All right, like So, sortie today is a mobile defense, a spy, a
I
rescue.
see you.
You do? Alright, so, mobile defense, spy, rescue. Okay, so it's just enemy armors and physical enhancements and radiation hazards. No special weapons for this sortie. Yeah, so, two streams ago, I actually got a legendary call from a sortie. First time, actually, after how long? But yes, I was so baffled when I got it. But great stuff, man. Hopefully, we can do that again. Sorry, I just had to disable the in-game audio so they can't hear me talk and I can't hear them. So I just think it's better that way. It's just annoying when somebody talks the whole time and you're trying to play. And I'm actually, it's an open mic, so they could actually hear everything. It's not like a. What?
Here is a terminal. Get in.
I
Get
didn't even
ready
check
to
my
defend.
weapons, but this weapons is alright.
I'm in, Tenno.
I do
This will
arbitration with
take
it,
a
so
moment.
this will definitely get us pretty. Your pistols are slowly. Oh, why am I doing that? There's freaking lots of crap here. Oh, come on, man.
Continue to defend.
Get a buff there. Actually changed the mods just before I even tested them.
Data logs indicate that is an awoken artifact somewhere here.
Something
now,
doesn't feel like
it, and then we can leave. Artifact, defend it until the extraction team arrives. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's clear. Tenno, this will take a moment. Continue to defend.
What the hell? My remote is just messing around now. I was just standing still thinking I'm gonna kill everyone. I need some bullets.
Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
Oh, come on. Change things on my new core and my regulators. So.
Another job well executed.
I'm just trying to think what I changed. I wanted to check something. No, I didn't change it, did I? No. Oh no, this is still looks good. Oh, I wanted to change it. Oh, I need to format. That's what I wanted to do. But I changed my this.
Operator, you have remembered well how the
I
tenor
took
of
off
events
the
evolves.
galvanized crosshairs because you can't actually get a headshot with this gun. Yeah, you can, but it's not. Yeah, you use it to tag along. Okay, but I put something on, but then it took my accuracy off like to 8 or something. Well, where's it now? Oh, there. What? No, man, this. No, this is wrong. Yeah, this. I put this on. But where did I put it on? Oh, it's a critical damage off. No. See, yeah,
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
I actually need a magazine extension on this thing. This thing. Well, that extends the range, but it's just to shoot from, to aim from far away. But it doesn't help. You run out of ammo the whole time. Or reload when you actually need to be able to shoot the guys in front of you. So it'll give like 130 something ammo. Hello. What the hell just happened? Where's the rest of them? Whatever, just put like a 150 something mods there, and I did just upgrade it, didn't I? Yeah, or maybe I didn't, I don't know. Why doesn't it show? Let's just say, say, okay, magazine capacity probably. Okay, yeah. Look about, yeah, magazine reloads. No, I can't. You see, I can't put this there. Eh. Now, what does ammo maximum do? I mean, it does give your. No. There you go. Slip magazine. No, I can't put it here. That's why. Let's just see. Because every time I pull it out, there's like no ammo in. Because every time I switch it to, yeah, something else. 20%, that's like nothing, man. 20% just could be like 12 bullets. Whatever, let's just check. It's gonna be like, I'm just, yeah, thinking now. Whatever. But that's just not okay. That's the amount you carry. It was all, it used to be 200 and something, I think. But okay, oh, that's fine. Even the relay speed is freaking. But then I can just. I can just put this back on. What? The accuracy, oh. Yeah, but what? Yes. Anyway, okay, status is good. It's alright. Let's go out and in again. Yeah, but you see, multi-shot is less, and the multiple bullets shoots, plus if it's critical damage, time, it won't do. Yes, this is not that good. This I need a freaking magazine extension. Oof. This gives status drones. I need that for this. Well, let's just check what happens. Okay, that doesn't go down that much. Okay, but you never know. In Warframe, a percentage can mean a lot. Eh? Ugh. More bullets. Per. Yeah. So. It'll actually do more damage. Lacquer. Alright. That's good. I just need an arcane for this, or the unlock thingy. Okay, now it's a spy now. So, Invera. This thing, I haven't upgraded in a while. Maybe if I put something on now. Yeah, it's gonna go down that multi-shot, but the stacks on each other 5 times. So, yo, lekker man, lekker. What else do I have on? Why don't I have prime serration? I have it. Okay. I do. No, that's prime shred. Okay, whatever. I never four mod this, but you know. Heavy caliper is damage. Multi-shot. Why did I do this? Hammer shot, y'all. Critical damage with status chance. I don't want to take that multi-shot off because I shoot like 17 arrows at a time. Okay, now it's 16. Okay, but yeah, with that multi-shot, you don't really see it. Where's heavy caliper? Oh, I'm a shot. Oof, that's ouch. Okay, y'all, take this off. Take an uninfected clip, which one gives the status width? This, no, this is cold. I think, never mind. And then I put the Take Stormbringer off again. Let's just see what happens. High voltage. I only have one. What? Ah, crap. High voltage first. Oh, did I put it this on the soup? Yeah, whatever. Probably just to, take a space.
Your collection of mods is impressive, operator. But I wonder if there are more to be had.
But I'll have to form others. But not now. Are these other infected clips? But oh, fucking hell, I just 60-60, There we go. Gives a multiplier, but so 16 arrows times 4.4 times this. It's not bad. If I can add this as well, that would be badass. See, I can't edit the. I'm a shot. Takes too many arrows. I would like some 17 arrows, please. Okay, now it's 16, but okay. Let's quickly search multi-shot. I mean, how? I can't put split chamber because the galvanized chamber is on. Whatever. I'm not even going to use it, but okay. All right, whatever. Let me just do the freaking spy mission and get it over with. I don't want to miss arbitrations because I'm busy farming Vitus Essence. Yeah, let's do it quick, man. So we can wait a freaking few hours. What's going on, man? Oh, for fuck's sakes.
I've delivered a life capsule to the area.
That could go wrong.
Activating it will buy you more time.
Freaking enemy. I chose the crappiest. There we go. You put some pearly pods there and then they come to you. No, they don't, do they? Watch now, I'm gonna ruin it there for them.
Support coming.
This is gonna shoot through walls. Jesus.
Supply capsule now available.
kill everything in there. Kubo Gretler, lekker. A freaking killing machine, this thing is. I'm just opening all the doors because then they can get out. Otherwise, they are only going to be stuck in there and then they are not coming for us. Oh, nice. Nice spot, man. Lekker. What? The only panel that's there, you can't even... What the hell's going on with the guy's connection, man? Let me do this. Come on.
The raid is off to a successful start. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Oh, they're gonna extract, really? This fight is so slow. That guy just took 7 because plus 300 damage or strength. Doesn't really do anything there, okay. Ish. Slow one, man. Pa pa pa. Can I actually just give one shot? This is a lekker place to farm. Yeah. It only helps in the beginning, and then they get you strong, then you have to use Mesa's regulators. Use your spores, man. Oh. crap, did I even send it? Hang on. Because if you use spores, you can just multiply the whole time. Yeah, why didn't I think about that? And I can't go out now. It's shooting through your walls then. That fourth ability of a siren actually does nothing if you don't have spores attached to anyone. You run it.
The longer you fight, the more
nice.
Successful you'll be.
That's actually a rare drop rate. That's only rotation A though. Oh crap, my stream manager is not even... Oh, I'm not missing anything. Nobody's here. Lacquer, man. I like it, can do what I want. Looks up. Our siren only uses spores. You hear that? Whoosh. That's only a spores. And it should multiply the whole time. Who is siren anyway? Katoots. When I do that, I'll just shoot the ground. The other thing in this thing, what's going on in here, man? Like the infestation freaking orgy. Yes, this thing dominates it. Yeah, now they're gonna come running out of it. Here they come. No, there's bad in there. Oh man, there's nobody left. That sucks. Oh, yes, you are. Yes. Why this essence is dropping? See, Siren does nothing against these freaking oaks. Put your gun back. No. Domination, boys. Oh crap.
Look what our Tenno have just found. They could do this without you.
Ooh, three of them. Oh, four. Oh, crap, I hate these things. I'm gonna die! Gas! Yo, those guys killed me so many times before. Yeah, fuck. And when I see that gas, I run it. Jesus. This is a freaking stack, boys. Ooh, yes, look at that. Ah, that's only two. Well, why don't I get, I should get four there. Well, I don't know. Okay. Oof, one shot. No, no. Melt. Yeah. Five sessions. Who died? Gucci. Oh, just don't call your dog. No, never mind. Oh crap. I hate these freaking arbitration drones. If only you could kill it with something with an ability like Mesa. I mean, these aren't the ones I want. I follow you. Like, cover your whole screen, actually. I'll be chasing drone. What the hell is this thing crazy? Oh. I thought it's attacking me. What the hell? The whitest essence is gone, man. Oh, look at that. Ooh, nice. No, wrong gun. I broke his back. That was weird. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh, thanks for killing that thing.
Bounty
out as long as I'm like, wait, how is it going? No, man, not 20 minutes, 30 minutes. For rotation C, man. Wait. Oh, you can exit. I'm not gonna exit, man. It's scanning something, man. Go away. Where did it scan? Oh, down there. That's all I wanted to know, man. Damn it. Ooh, crap, I'm gonna die. That was freaking close, man. Oh, now I'm fucking bugged. What the fuck? Bullshit, man. Now I'm probably gonna die as well. I hate when... Yes, now I have to freaking exit, you know? Doing the running, man. And I can't go invisible, I can't shoot, I can't nothing. Oh shit, man. Oh come on. I'm gonna die right here, aren't I? Help me. Spectre. Go for that. That's bullshit. Yo, just take your time and shoot it slowly. I don't know, Yo, this guy's looking at me like, what? I die, yeah? Must speak to the new, help me. You're standing on the extraction point. You're gonna extract. If you want to revive me. But yo, they can't hear me. Yeah, but now, okay. But I'm not gonna extract with, am I? I wonder. Because I'm on the extraction point. If I don't, that's gonna be bullshit. Don't host my great. You. What the hell? Nobody. Okay. I didn't go with. Does this guy even know how to revive?
The spores have almost completely saturated the atmosphere. To get out of there, the longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Just exit. Yo, pick that up. Nice, say nice, fucking nice. What? Hey, got an arcade. And, oh, fuck, everything for fuck all. Yeah, whatever. What the hell's going on tonight? Whatever. What the hell's going on with my screen? Top. Or is that just a glitch? Oh, my screen is there. No, it's a planet. Ooh. Yo, almost. You know what? I'm gonna restart stream, man. Because I don't know what the hell is going on here. Oh, it's lacking me.